Yes, this is Riz 22 Robinson. Fish John's Gallery here from Three Square Gallery. That, of course, right now we're doing some live painting. Yes, with Mike.
Mike Lantini.
And some other folks.
Actually,
having a good time right now. All about the process, definitely. Right here on Orchard. Right here on Orchard Street, bringing it to you. That's right. Brooklyngalleries.com, FreeSquareGallery.com, Riz22.com.
Yes, tell them what you're working on. Tell them what's cool.
Right now I'm working on the Statue of Liberty. DJ concept, Statue of Liberty holding the microphone wrapped around her arm, holding the turntables.
Nice. So what you got going on?
What I got
My name
going
is Black
on?
Caesar.
Hey.
You know what I'm saying? AKA the Mad King. So what you been going on?
What's been going on?
Tell me what's new in the game, man.
Well, what's new in the game? Well, right now, I'm working on this show that's been pitched to TBS Networks called Artifacts. It's a show about artists. I've been doing some filming for that lately. Radio show interviews with 90.3. I've been getting on with some other bigger galleries, which I can't really say until I actually get on with them. But I'm like right in the door.
So
I also did a painting for the writer of Wonder Woman, which is doing like I'm really well. I just finished that up last night. That's in the box. I'm hoping to sell to many of the other makers of the Wonder Woman movie that's about to come out as well. I got a bunch of Broad Street Ballroom auctions that are coming up that I'm booked for as well. I got the new John Lennon biography. All my John Lennon paintings are in the new John Lennon biography endorsed by. Yep, exactly.
Nice.
Exactly. Endorsed by Paul McCartney himself, that is. The new John Lennon biography. Imagine. Baseball, you know, there's something else you can work with.
Dizzy man, they're gonna have you play.